हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग, वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल एडी उड़ान। आज मैं आपको पढ़ाऊंगा आईपीएल 2021 के बारे में, जो कि आने वाले एग्ज़ाम जैसे कि एनटीपीसी, ग्रुप डी, एसएससी, सीजीएल, सीएचएसएल, एमटीएस और यूपीपीएससी में आपकी हेल्प कर सके। अगर आपको ये मेरा वीडियो पसंद आए तो प्लीज़ सब्सक्राइब, लाइक एंड शेयर। पढ़ाने से पहले मैं शुरुआत करता हूँ एक मोटिवेशनल कोट के साथ। अ विनर इज ड्रीमर हु नेवर गिव्स अप, सो नेवर गिव अप एंड ऑलवेज ट्राई टू डू एंड अचीव योर ड्रीम। आईपीएल 2021, एज यू नो देर आर 8 टीम्स इन आईपीएल matches. Now I am going to tell you some important facts about IPL, that is Indian Premier League. IPL 2021 will be the 14th edition of the league. It is very important. Indian Premier League is 2020 cricket league held in India annually. It was founded by BCCI. BCCI is Board of Control for Cricket in India, and the IPL was founded by BCCI in 2007, which is responsible for the operation and functioning of the league. The first tournament of IPL was held in 2008 in India across various parts of the country. The country is played with 8 teams. I have told you earlier that in IPL there are 8 teams. The teams are namely Rajasthan Royals, Mumbai Indians called as MI, Chennai Super Kings called as CSK, Sunrisers Hyderabad, Royal Challengers Bangalore called as RCB, Kings 11 Punjab, Kolkata Knight Riders and Delhi Capitals. So there are 8 teams which plays match in IPL. The top 4 teams receive cash prizes at the end of the tournament. The tentative months for the IPL 2021 are April and May. The 14th edition of the IPL league is expected to begin on 11th of April 2021. But the location is expected to be in India this year, unlike Dubai, which was location of IPL 2020 due to COVID-19. As you know, in 2020 the IPL was held in Dubai due to COVID reasons. So IPL 2021 final could be played on 6th June 2021. IPL season 14 match likely to be played on 11 April 2021 between the defending champions, that is Mumbai Indians and Delhi Capital. Now I will tell you IPL winners of 2020. The 2020 IPL final was played on 10th November 2020 between MI, that is Mumbai Indians, and DC, that is Delhi Capitals, at Dubai International Cricket Stadium in Dubai. It was a day-night 2020 match which decided the IPL winner of the annual 20 tournament in India. In 2020 tournament, IPL was originally scheduled to commence on 29th March. IPL 2020 was originally scheduled to begin on 29th March, but it was suspended until 15th April due to COVID-19 pandemic, which was held last year. So the officials decided to start the tournament from 19th of September 2020 in Dubai. Here is the IPL winner list who win the IPL 2020. IPL 2020 tournament started on 19th September, as I've told you. IPL 2020 final played on 10th of November. The venue of IPL 2020 finals was Dubai International Cricket Stadium at Dubai. And this is the important question. The winner of IPL 2020 was Mumbai Indians. It is MI. And this is also important question, that the runner-up of IPL was Delhi Capital. So IPL winner 2020 was MI, that is Mumbai Indians, and the runner-up of the IPL 2020 was Delhi Capital, and the venue of IPL 2020 was Dubai International Cricket Stadium, Dubai. Now here is the IPL award list. As I have told you earlier, that the IPL was started on 2008. So the first recipient of the man of the match final was Yusuf Pathan, and the latest recipient of IPL match 2020 for the man of final match was Trent Bolt, Mumbai Indians. Trent Bolt is a cricketer from New Zealand. Orange cap first recipient was Sean Miles of King 11 Punjab, and orange cap, the person who secures most of the runs in IPL matches wins the orange cap, and the latest recipient of the orange cap 2020 is KL Rahul of King 11 Punjab. Purple cap, the first recipient was Sohail Tanveer. Purple cap is given to the person who has most of the wickets in matches. So the first recipient was Sohail Tanveer, and the latest recipient of the purple cap is Katsuko Rabada of DC, that is Delhi Capitals. So here the list you can see of the IPL award list. And the most valuable player earning more points in whole season, the first recipient was Shane Watson of Rajasthan Royals. The latest recipient, most valuable player earning more points in the whole season, is Jofra Archer of Rajasthan Royals. Now, the defending champions, the Mumbai Indians, retained the title of IPL winners by winning the match by 5 wickets. This was the 5th IPL title for the Mumbai Indians, having appeared in the final 6 times. IPL 2020 was first IPL appearance of the Delhi Capitals. So the Mumbai Indians team has won 5 titles of IPL matches. The list of IPL 2020 awardee of different categories are: Fair Play Award is given to Mumbai Indians. Orange Cap Award is given to KL Rahul of King 11 Punjab. Purple Cap is given to Katsuko Rabada of Delhi Capital. Most Valuable Player Award is given to Jofra Archer of Rajasthan Royals. Emerging Player is given to Devdutt Padikkal of RCB, that is Royal Challengers Bangalore. Game Changer of the Season Award is given to KL Rahul of Kings 11 Punjab. सुपर स्ट्राइकर ऑफ द सीजन इज गिवन टू कियॉन पुलार्ड ऑफ मुंबई इंडियंस. मोस्ट सिक्सेस इन द सीजन इज गिवन टू ईशान किशन ऑफ एमआई. एंड प्लेयर ऑफ द सीजन अवार्ड इज गिवन टू ट्रेंट बोल्ट ऑफ मुंबई इंडियंस. प्रीवियस ईयर्स आईपीएल विनर लिस्ट इज गिवन बिलो. द टेबल बिलो एनलिस्ट द विनर्स ऑफ द आईपीएल टूर्नामेंट फॉर प्रीवियस ईयर्स फ्रॉम 2008 टू 2019. द फर्स्ट मैच वॉज प्लेड ऑन 2008 एंड The IPL winning team was Rajasthan Royals, whose captain was Shane Warne, and the runner-up was CSK, that is Chennai Super Kings. As you can see on the table, and the 2019 IPL winning team was Mumbai Indians, whose captain was Rohit Sharma, and runner-up was Chennai Super Kings. So, as you can see from the table that Mumbai Indians here have won the titles four times in 2013, 2015, 2017, 2019, and in previous year 2020. So Mumbai Indians have been five titles of IPL winners. Now there was IPL auction 2021, and in the auction the top five expensive players in IPL auction were: the first player who was taken was Chris Morris, and the amount was 16.25 crore, and previously he was from RCB. Now he was bought by Rajasthan Royals, and he was given the amount of 16.25 crore rupees. Now there are some questions and answers related to IPL. Which team has won the maximum IPL titles? There are four options: Deccan Chargers, Kolkata Knight Riders, Mumbai Indians, Rajasthan Royals, and the correct answer is Mumbai Indians. Mumbai Indians has won five titles of IPL matches till now. Which player hit the maximum number of sixes in IPL 2019? And the options are Andrew Russell, Chris Gayle, Virat Kohli, Rohit Sharma. And the answer is Andrew Russell. Who is the leading wicket taker in the Indian Premier League? The options are Jasprit Bumrah, Rashid Malanga, Imran Tahir, and Don Bravo. And the answer is Rashid Malanga. Now, who among the following is the highest run scorer in IPL 2019? The options are Kane Williamson, Virat Kohli, Michael Hussey, David Warner. And the correct answer is David Warner. Which team has been the maximum time runner-up in IPL history? The options are Rajasthan Royals, Chennai Super Kings, Kolkata Knight Riders, Kings 11 Punjab. And the so the correct answer is Chennai Super Kings. Which bowler has taken the most wickets in IPL 2020? So the correct answer is Jasprit Bumrah. Which player has scored the most runs in IPL 2020? The correct answer is KL Rahul. How many matches have been proposed in IPL 2020? And the correct answer is 60 matches. Who won the IPL 2020 Most Valuable Player Award? And the correct answer is Jofra Archer of Rajasthan Royals team. The only team to have 5 IPL trophies. This important question, and the correct answer is all of you know, that is Mumbai Indians, who become the first cricketer to play 200 IPL matches? And the correct answer is MS Dhoni. Who becomes the second cricketer to play 200 IPL matches? And the correct answer is Rohit Sharma. Name of the team beat by Mumbai Indians to win Dream IPL 2020? And the correct answer is Delhi Capitals. So, थैंक यू. एंड अगर आपको ये मेरा वीडियो पसंद आए तो प्लीज़ लाइक सब्सक्राइब एंड शेयर.